read. It wasn't the teachers who tried to teach me. It wasn't that varsity baseball coach who kept on telling them locker room jokes. It was Bobbie Ann Mason. Back in high school, she was way too cute. She was way too cool. How was I gonna get an education sitting right in back of Bobbie Ann Mason? Well, Bobby knew her history, Bobby knew her French, Bobby knew how to keep the boy in suspense. She teased with a touch, she teased with a kiss. I was 3 long years being teased by pretty Miss Bobbie Ann Mason. Back in high school, she was way too cute, she was way too cool. How was I gonna get an education sitting right in back of Bobbie Ann Mason? Well, Bobby graduated first in the class. Me, I graduated closer to last. Bobby went to college, she got a degree. I got a guitar so I can sing about me. And Bobbie Ann Mason, back in high school, she was way too cute, she was way too cool. How was I gonna get education sitting right in back of Bobbie Ann Mason? Time subtracts, takes away your hair, takes away your jump shot, but it ain't gonna take all the memories I've got of Bobbie Ann Mason. Back in high school, she was way too cute, she was way too cool. How was I gonna get an education sitting right in back of Bobbie Ann Mason? Back in high school, she was way too cute, she was way too cool. I got most of my education sitting right in back of Bobbie Ann Mason. Sitting right in back of Bobbie Ann Mason.